crab trap, buddy, baby. Get in that crab trap, buddy.
Hey, what is up there, guys, and welcome back to a brand new episode of The Evolve. How you guys doing on today? You know what? I'm doing all right. I love filming outside. You know, sometimes when I'm at my home and I'm filming indoors, the dog gets the barking when I get loud. The neighbors think I'm crazy. It's echoing. And the lighting ain't as good. But anyway, I'm not here to talk about that. Y'all know, to be honest with you, the main two people with regards to this whole guest thing and this whole racist thing and the whites and the blacks and we own this and we own this part of hip-hop, you know, when you think about it, the OGs and the real rappers and the hip-hops and you know, those main people, there were really only really two people that was really pushing this, and that was Lord Jamar and Benzino, as you've seen Benzino in the intro. So now Benzino, we heard Lord Jamar response and to Eminem saying, okay, I'm a guest. But we wanted to hear what Benzino had to say. Benzino has been quiet. I complimented Benzino a couple videos ago because he had decided to make a change in 2020 and he wasn't going back, and he didn't say anything about, he was just worrying about his restaurant. But it seemed I was wrong, because it seemed that Benzino, he took some time off from the mop bucket in the crab trap, and he decided to get on Twitter, and he wants to give his input on what he thinks about Eminem saying that he's a guest. I want to go over that with you all on today and see what you all think, so let's just get right to it. Okay, guys, so, you guys know it's pretty funny because Lord Jamar and Benzino, these two, they use the same MO with regards to how they attack and what they say. But also, you know, the both of them don't like the stance. So it would not be a Benzino crab tweet fest without him throwing a little sauce at the stance. So this is what he had to say to start it off. He said, so the culture vulture finally admit he is a guest. So what you racist ass stans got to say now? Oh, now since all the fake hype, that garbage album died down, what's next? Benzino said, what is next? What y'all got? Me and Lord Jamar, we don't want. It's funny because I looked at the tweet, and apparently Benzino might be trying to hop on a diss track with Lord Jamar. I say that because of two reasons. Because one, he liked the tweet. He's been liking Lord Jamar's tweets. You know, the tweet where Lord Jamar is like, the case is closed, I won, what y'all saying? He liked that tweet. And also, well, I'll explain. Let me bring up the next tweet that Benzino had tweeted out after he called Eminem a culture vulture. And y'all can stop tweeting me the stupid memes and pop on Twitter, because this is where the cowards dwell. Don't mean absolutely in the real world. I'm out here. Outcha. I'm outcha. Outcha. I'm outcha. I'm out here, or... we all see the tweet, man. Come on now. Come on. Ooh. Oh. Oh. But Benzino, he was just warming up. Bam. He was just warming up. He didn't stop there. Nah. He didn't stop there. He had more for y'all. Check this out. So he went and he retweeted this for some reason where he said, look, I'm not being biased. Just cause I want to make music with Benzino. You see, this guy, YBM Lamar, for some reason he does music and rap and stuff, and he wants to make music with, out of all people, Benzino. And he says, and Benzino retweeted his tweet, I'm not being biased just cause I want to make music with Benzino. But this man went bar for bar with Eminem. When no other artist wanted the smoke. Say what you want, but Benzino wasn't a slouch on the mic. And even M can admit some of those bars was damaging. Even M can admit some of those bars was damaging. Even M, what? What did I just say? I mean, now I'm scratching my head, people, because I want to know what bars that Benzino split in his diss track was damaging. You know what? It's been a long time. You know what, guys? It has been a long time since I've listened to a Benzino music diss track. Let's take a little bit of time and let's hear some of the damaging bars.
Come out, tell Haley it ain't safe no more. Daddy better watch your back at the candy store. You fucked up. Resort to plan B. Fuck around, she end up like JonBenet Ramsey. Matter of fact, you better check the DNA. What, she probably ain't yours, and where's your wife Kim anyway? She's on her knees somewhere sucking 50 Cent. I know you wishing you were there, cause...
Oh, because he brought up Haley in the diss track, and he brought up the daughter that was damaging. Wait. I mean, was that really damaging to him? I mean, who did that really damage in the end? Did y'all see my intro? Who did that really? But here's the funny thing. Here's something else. You guys remember in my other video, Large Amar, he is now saying that, hey, Puerto Ricans, they're okay. That he considered them black. Because he has his own scale of who he lets in, apparently, inside of hip-hop. But he said Puerto Ricans, they're okay because he considered them black. So, they're not guests. So, I told y'all, Benzino's been trying to get on his good side. So, Benzino seen that tweet. So, Benzino, he sent out... You can't make this up. Benzino, he sent out a tweet. He wanted Large Amar to know... that, hey, wait, you down with the, wait, I'm Puerto Rican. So he sent up this tweet where he's like, hey, just so y'all know, I'm Puerto Rican. So he wanted, once Large Amar, you can't make this up. I mean, you can make it up, but it wouldn't be as fun. But yeah, so he's steady trying to get on Large Amar's side. He wants to get on the diss track. He want Large Amar to feature the Sauce, the Zeno, the Crabbies. I'm so done with this topic. Okay, we're getting on to something else. But that's Benzino and Large Amar. Hey! Eminem, he just put out something a little over about 2 hours ago. And we've been waiting for him to drop that Godzilla video. But he didn't drop the Godzilla video. But what he did was is kind of drop a Godzilla video of him rapping Godzilla. And he did drop a Godzilla challenge. So on Instagram, Eminem has made a new Godzilla challenge. I'm going to play it now.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been a kill him and dump the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating everything. Incinerator, renegade him. Hit him, make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon. Enemy me, and being a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the enemy. Spit it when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck. You hit
him Let me read the caption here. Yeah, so this is the Godzilla challenge. Eminem basically, kind of, if you read the caption, he said, fill him up with venom and eliminate them. The God hashtag Godzilla challenge is on. Who can spit it? Who can spit it the fastest? Who can do it? Who can do what M does? I can't. So I'll be looking at the videos, those that can do the Godzilla. He's killing it. Eminem, he did say in this that he's going to have some great prizes for his favorite. I know he pretty much is going to feature them and maybe most likely post them up. You get some shine, some fame. So go ahead if you want to do that. Woo! He spit too fast for me. All right, let's play it one more time.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been a kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating everything. Incinerator, renegade him. Hit him, make anybody who wants it with the pen and frame.
Oh my God. Too much fire for me, people. Too much fire for me. Anyway, if you can do the Godzilla challenge, let me know, people. I think on that note, we gonna get going. This is just silly. I don't know why y'all watch this. Anyway there, guys. Anyway, I'm trying to catch my breath. I thank you guys for watching. If you are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. I will see you all in the very, very next video. You know what? I do want to know. Seriously. If you are new, if you are enjoying it, please go ahead and hit it with a like. Go ahead and subscribe if you're new to the channel and all that other good stuff. What do you all think about Benzino's comments? And did he have some damaging bars? And will you all do the Godzilla challenge? Are you all awaiting for the Godzilla video? You know it's going to be good. What can you expect? What do you think it's going to be the theme of it? Other than that, as always, guys, I thank you all for watching. KIP, keep positive.